Oh, 5 minutes of Xander. What's up, my friend? How are you? That someone just making excuses. I mean, you can, if you really want to, like, nitpick every statement, you can do that. Alright, let's see, there it is. Uh-oh. Oh yeah, we got in there. Oh, definitely. Do not be fake, do not be fake. Okay. Ooh, that's how you get up here. Oh, cool. Oh yeah, I played for like 2 hours yesterday, or an hour and a half, so made some pretty good progress. Oh, can I not do anything else? This is a one-way entrance. I'm still trying to decide about the Earthbound tournament. I know I have to decide like in the next day and a half to, if I want to do it. I kind of want to, but I also kind of don't. Okay, I want to explore floor two a little bit. Because I just really, yeah, I haven't spent a lot of time there. So it's, I'm in the Discord, like I've been in that Discord for a long time, the DKC Discord. And as for a Twitch team, you have to be invited to join a Twitch team, and whoever owns that one hasn't invited me. And I also don't really care about Twitch teams that much. So, if it's not, if whoever owns it hasn't bothered to invite me, like, it's not a big deal. But, thank you for thinking of me. I do appreciate that much. I don't spend time, on my computer, really, like, just, like, hanging out. So, I mean, if I'm ever in Discord, it's because I have, like, something specific I want to say to someone. Pretty much everything we did for the relay, we planned in the Discord. But I only go there if I have something to say. I don't really just spend time sitting around talking about it. Called coolest. Take that, all the other groups. No, I'd be down if it was like friends and stuff putting something together, for sure. It's just not something like I need to go, like I must be in this particular group or anything like that. So let's see. I forget what was in here. I know I couldn't do anything yet, but... The Colorado Original Legion of Extraordinary Speedrunning Terrestrial. Colorado Team Hype? Okay, that killed me. Let's not go into the trash compactor. Wait! I know what to do here now, actually. I know what to do here. I know what to do. It's just like the Stompadon. Oh, New Age Retro Hippie. Yeah, he would definitely, if I asked, he would invite me. I don't doubt that. Yo, good one shot. Awesome. Well, thank you for following Supreme here. Thank you for the host, Supreme. Thank you for the ringing endorsement. I hope to come to be true to that. Oh, I wasn't fast enough. Dang. So did you finish Lightning Returns? Oh, no, I'm already there. I was thinking I'd have to be back at the beginning. Cool, that's actually not that bad a loss. I gotta be just a little bit faster and figure out the timing on when those things fall. Awesome. It's too bad that you're done, but still awesome work getting as much Final Fantasy in as you did. I'm dead. Nice, Alec. So are you on disc 3? Is his head missing? When did you move from? You moved from Texas? I'm sad that you're not going to do 12. I understand why you're waiting, but I had a lot of fun with 12. 12's a bit controversial, kind of like 13 is, but you're about to go to Midgar. Yeah, you're almost done with Disc 2. Okay. There's gotta be... Yeah, I like Colorado better than Texas, too. Colorado's amazing. I was actually down in Colorado Springs a few weeks... Two separate weekends about a month ago. And, yeah, I actually really liked it. It was some good stuff down there. Yeah, no, I totally understand. With the new version coming out, it makes sense. Okay, good. Doesn't matter, just gotta get ones. Yeah, that makes sense. Tell me I made it. Ah, what? See you, Xander. Okay, maybe I'm doing something wrong here. So it sounds like you liked Lightning Returns, though, in the end. Like, 13-2 and Lightning Returns were pretty good, relatively speaking. Yeah, awesome. I enjoyed 13 very much. Probably the main reason was because so many people just talked about how bad it was that I wasn't really expecting much, so I ended up actually enjoying it. It was one of those things where expectations kind of lead to it being something else. So I think it's on the left. Yo, we got a Jiggy! Actually, I'm gonna just fill up now. I actually went for 100% in 13 also, and that was really fun. Getting the, whatever the completion achievement was. Alright, let's get out of here. Alright, so we're up top. What can we do? Can I do anything? Sad mouse. I forget where they all are. Is that the elevator? No, that's a train. I think I've done most of the stuff on the first floor now. I don't want to be over here. Except for in that room, but I don't think I can do anything there yet, after trying last night. Good. I've got a pretty... As long as it's a well-made game, I'll be happy with it. It doesn't necessarily have to fit a certain mold for me to, like, rage and say, this isn't a Final Fantasy game, blah. I mean, I certainly have elements I like in Final Fantasy games, but, I'm not too... Not too picky. Did I go up over there? I think I did. I forget what it was. I did. I remember being over here. Oh, I haven't been up there yet. Definitely need to spend some time on the second floor. Oh no! What did you mean by you like modern RPGs? Like, what is a modern game to you? Because Final Fantasy is pretty much a standard JRPG. And I would say that 7 is one of the more accessible ones. So I think, yes, if you don't like 7, you probably wouldn't like others. But I'm curious what kind of... If I mean, you don't have to like any RPG. Like, that's definitely not for everyone. How do I get up there? Is it a fall from the ceiling thing? I love me some good JRPGs. I want to do a playthrough on Breath of Fire 2 on stream at some point, and I would definitely voice act it. I love Breath of Fire 2. That was one of the... That and Mario RPG... So actually, the best RPG you could probably play for, like, an introduction to RPGs is Mario RPG, if you've never played that. So if you play Mario RPG and you don't like it, then you would never like an RPG. You would just... Yeah, it's not for you. I don't really want to turn into the wash machine yet. I think that's an exit. Pokemon's a JRPG for Elder Scrolls would be a WRPG, correct. More of an action RPG. Fallout is also like a Western RPG. Thank you. I've not been here before. Is this toxic? It looks toxic. It's toxic. Oh. Yeah. I think SMRPG is still probably worth your time. If you like Pokemon, that means you could have a taste for JRPGs. So I say give SMRPG a try. I think that's definitely worth it. And if you still don't like it at that point, then yeah, you don't like the genre. And that's fine. Earthbound is another one that I recommend you do. And that's a JRPG for sure. So if you don't like that one either, then that's another good test. But it's different. It's different than Final Fantasy. It's got a lot of similar elements, but it's quirkier. It's kind of more silly, which is fun. Glad I came back in here, because I definitely have stuff that I can do here. Oh no! No! It's over here. Oh, dude, I totally understand that. Like, you basically have only Donkey Kong Country to play now, right? Wait, this is exactly what I didn't want! Oh, Donkey 2. I'm kind of excited to get back into it. I was actually thinking about 102 again. After that tournament, I'm going to be a lot better at... I mean, I'm already a lot better than my last 102 time. So, I mean, I could probably get a low 132 with my current skill level with a little bit of D-Rust and practice. No, not that one. But I mean, if I can get my time really down to a 41 in DKC2, then 131 I think is feasible on 2. What's over here? That's cool. It just would take a long time. Like, there's nothing easy. It's not an easy game, especially once you're talking the level you're at now. Diddy Mudhole. The wrong warp? That wrong warp is one of the hardest things to do in the game. It's very, very hard to learn. I was only able to learn it because I had some people in chat actively helping me work on it. And, Nom was the same way. Nom, I actually, like, walked him through it, like, step by step and gave him really specific examples. The positioning is very sensitive. But yeah, you're correct. You are at a point where learning that would be worthwhile for you. Sufficient weight. Need the laundry machine, I guess. That actually is probably why... Oh, here's the Mumbo. Nice. And here's the elevator. Cool. Alright, let's get Mumbo then. That explains why that passage to Mumbo was there. What is that? Why is that there? Oh dear. No, it's, I mean, do not, you do not need to feel bad for not being able to do Diddy Mudhole. It's very, very difficult to do. But it's one of those things that once it clicks, once you figured it out, every time. No problem. Like, you can get super, super consistent at it. I mean, I would get really nervous about it for a long time, but, and I'll still miss it occasionally, I guess, so every time is a bit of a stretch, but. Okay, well. I think it wants me. I said I would get Mumbo, but I was wrong about whose house this is. Yeah, I haven't played it in a long time myself. It's been over a month, too. It shoots underwear! New. So Mumbo turns off the electromagnet. This is hilarious, though. No. Yeah, okay. That's probably what he does. Alright, I'm not gonna deal with this right now. I will bring Mumbo back down here, though. I wanna look back in that room. That's where I went down the first time I was on this floor. Oh, there's the things. That's what I wanted to come here for. It's gonna be a Kazooie only, isn't it? How do I get that Jinjo? Holy cow. Oh, get it, get it. Hey, Kanata, what's up? I'll have to go check it out. Red block on the ceiling to the left. Oh, that's awesome. That's how I get the Jinjo. Oh, what? Oh, no. Okay, no, I know what to do. Red block, I will look for that again. That's really useful. Oh, we got all that color. What red block on the ceiling to the left? Alright, let's see. Harami Kong, oh no. What am I about to see? What am I about to see? Oh no. Okay, so there's not actually anything here. Alright, good to know that Alec is trolling me. Okay, so I need Mumbo. And I think there's still more stuff on this level. Yeah, I haven't been over there yet. But now I need to look up high a lot more. Oh, that one. I see. See, it's not so unreasonable in this game that that could be a thing, though. That's why. How would I get up here with the... Alright. Okay, there's... I bet there's a battery around here. I feel like I remember seeing a battery. I feel like I'm not done on the second floor, though. It's been a really good game. Like, it's been a very worthy sequel to Kazooie. There's another battery. Oh, I'm gonna get you. Thank you. Perfect. Mumbo's over there. What do I think of him? I barely looked at it, honestly. So I don't really know. I looked at it on my page when I wasn't playing. So I don't know if it's good or not. I don't know what it's like to watch a stream on a channel. All I know for sure is I can hit dudes with batteries. Another battery. Let's see if I can figure out where to use this, though. I know there was something on the third floor to use it on. And then that'll be the last battery over by Mumbo. There's one. No, that's the service elevator. Jacket shirt. Something's up there. Can probably get there with Kazooie's new move. This level is huge and complicated. This is my third time playing it. Or third night playing it, I should say. I feel like... Oh, I know where there's one in floor 3. Okay. Sounds good to me. Go home. Did it drop again? But I think I have to get up higher. Okay, so I can't do that with the backpack. Interesting. So I gotta get there myself. I'm taking it away. Darn sure of that. See, all that I do with my computer. I'm streaming because it's fun. Why can't I grab? Looks like the Apple TV is the problem. Oh, there's a pole to climb. No! No! Wait a minute, this is outside. Silly. Okay, I can't really. It's not gonna be any good. I guess I have to go to the fire exit. Oh, what the? Do it. Okay. What? No. Okay, that's a wash machine only. Room 2, I'm in trouble, guys. Oh man. Get! Okay. Not good. Don't hurt me. Okay, there's health down there. No, get it! There we go. Okay, now I know where the other one is, too. Alright, let's get all of these. Let's see, is this something with both or just Banjo? Oh. track fan not required. Oh yeah, there's that fan on the lower level that I couldn't get through. You're a Minjo, aren't you? I see through your tricks. Okay, we do want Kazooie then. Let's get her up here. I guess it gave me that little thing for a reason. Feel like there's probably more to do on the roof too. Oh, it's huge. Yeah, it's honestly, I think it's maybe a little bit too huge. It's just so big. But it's good. It's really good. It gets me thinking about it a lot. Dolphins are 0-4. Not good. Okay, I get it. Oh! The Dolphins beat... They played Cleveland? I don't remember them playing Cleveland. I just knew they were losing a bunch of games. Cincinnati's a good team, though. They'll be there at the end of the season. They played the Broncos tough last week. How many rare things am I supposed to shoot? Oh, they're getting closer together. Dolphins haven't been good for a while. Yeah. What's your team jacket? And I'm sorry if we've talked about that before, I just can't recall. Oh, I hit the fan. Oh, nice. It doesn't, I don't have to redo the rest. Not a big deal. I need to take the flying around a little more path too. Yeah. That was the coworker. A little bit. Let's see. This one. It's not my fault. Yeah, I'll stop in an hour. Yeah. Where is that, boiler room? Maybe. Oh, I've got an idea. Huh. Oh, I should have just used the warp pad. That's silly. This internet's bad over here, too. Comcast. Love hitting him with the backpack full of. I'm back. Excellent. Oh no! Don't fall. Okay, we're good. Hear stream but can't see. Well, that's not good. Okay. No. Are you serious? Are you serious, game? Oh, no. Okay, good, I still got the thing. This time I'm not gonna... I'm just gonna take the warp. Do I have internet where I'm living? I actually don't. I don't have internet. No, something about our apartment, the internet doesn't seem to come in very well. It's unfortunate. Hopefully the new one will work better. Okay, get on them steps, yo. No! There we go. Much better. There might have been a better way to get to the boiler plant, but I just couldn't find it. Get off me, dude! I'm going to hit you with the bag filled with the battery. That's all four of them. Almost certainly gonna need Kazooie here. I don't think my bitrate is a problem, because the rest of the internet in our house also goes down. My bitrate's like 1,000 or 800 kilobytes per second. It's not a problem. Or I should say, I would be completely shocked if it was a problem. Okay. Yeah, I couldn't have gotten up here with banjo. I don't believe. Okay, maybe I could have. Yeah, I don't think he was making that jump. I think I was trying. Let's see if I can figure out how to get around the back side of that other thing. Ooh. Other people are using it, but chalks on. Got it. Bonus! Basic Packers bonus. We did it. All Packers bonuses are great. So copyright claims just means you can't personally make any money off of it, right? That's all that means on YouTube. It just means that they goes to the copyright owner. Is my understanding correct? I haven't monetized my videos on YouTube, though maybe I should consider it. Y'all need to watch ads to watch this stuff. All four of you who watch this on YouTube. I guess there's only four of you who watch this on Twitch, too. Oh, See, Alec. Should still have enough time. Yeah, I'll definitely have enough time. Floor one somehow. All right, let's see. This way. I think three and four might have had places I can go with this. SFW stream now. Oh, take that. Dirty underwear breaks the nut. Okay, that was a weird thing to say. I don't know if I can remember where all of them are. This is gonna be tricky, guys. This is gonna be tricky. Burr. Oh, okay. That's where you get that Jiggy. Nice. What's a Kazooie pad here for? That doesn't make any sense. You can't come in here as Kazooie without Kazooie. She doesn't leave. Everywhere breaks boxes. Ooh, where are we? Oh, hey, buddy. That's funny every time. Is that it in here? Oh dear. I love it when things get excited in Banjo games. I get really happy. Was there anything else I needed to do in this area? What capitals does she want? Yeah. 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 We'll have to ask her what capital she wants. We already capitalized the one thing she told us about, so. I can too. It just didn't look good. Like, so, I mean, we'll have to tell her we have to change the font. So I've got four more guys to find. There's one in the basement. One on the first floor. It's probably. I know there's one on the second floor. I just don't remember how to get there. He was up high. And I know where there's one outside, too. But how do I get to the one outside? Down to floor one. Oh, okay. Nice. Okay, so it should be first floor, outside, and basement. I finally feel like I know my way around here. And this is definitely intended for this thing. Okay, we're getting there. Oh, there's that. Oh, nice. Oh, nice. Okay. Okay. dangerous place for a washing machine. Ooh. Actually, it's not as dangerous as I thought it would be. I love how, like, shamed they all are when they're dirty. It's so funny. Okay, what else can I do out here? Anything? But that's probably useful to remember this. Come back out as Kazooie. You can power cycle it if you want. You can power cycle that. I mean, it's not great over here. I've lost a lot of... I mean, my stream is pretty delayed. Yeah, power cycle it. Just go unplug it. I'm gonna keep playing because I'm... For the YouTube viewers... Who, like I said, there are at least four of them. And they are important to me. Just unplug it and plug it back in. The plug... like the black pull it. Yeah. Yeah. I'll give it a sec and then plug it back in. I mean, there's the cable and then there's the, Oh, no. Oh, no. I can't get over there right now. Yep, that's good. It's coming back. Once all four lights are solid. Alright, I know where he is too, so that's good. Okay, so we need to spend a little more time then on floor two. Try to find that thing to unscrew it so that falls down and lets me get across. And then we'll have found all these guys. Pretty good. Probably. Okay, so let's, So there's the service elevator, which means the place I need to get is right over there. Looks like I have to come in from outside. Okay. In that case, let's go outside, which was something I wanted to do anyway. So basement, outside are the big things I want to do. So actually I'm going to go outside this way because I think it was that interesting. Actually, that's definitely going to be what it is. It should be back up. Oh, I've been up here. couldn't figure out what it was. Pretty sure you're evil. Any other windows that are like this. Alright. We got a lot of progress tonight. That's what I was hoping for. Like the gray. Cool. And she wants a name or no? Okay, perfect. It is really popular these days. In that other one that I saw over there. I forget what was here. All right, we're back. Yes, Grunty Industries, and I'm almost done with Grunty Industries for the moment, too. Okay, that's right, it was a Cheeto page. Okay. So useless. Speaking of those, I've only found one in this level. Definitely gonna have to use a guide to come back here later on. Messing up here. I'm pretty sure got everything that there was to get there. Is the show still not coming back? Still. That's lame. Okay, well, I've still got a little bit. Yeah. Okay, that's his return. Interesting, that's not even connecting. Yeah, I'm getting in trouble too, Amara. Oops. Probably just had to stop pretty soon. That's really delayed. Let me just try a couple other things. Actually, I think I might kill this on the stream. It's just really not working. Yeah, sorry, stream. How many jiggies do I have? Floor one. So I'll probably kill the stream. Yeah, only five. That's so much. That's funny. Let's clean him. It's back. Jiggy! Stop streaming, restart it. Think that's pretty good. Let's get out of this washing machine nonsense. Let's check the basement, see what we can do down there. Okay, so let's check the basement. And then get out of here. Find level 7. Okay, I already got the thing in there. I just think this is just a, yeah, it's just a thing. No big deal. Can I use the train station? Elevator. Yeah, it's only for the elevator. Okay, cool. Or the washing machine. So is it up? Are we live? Oh no. Get in the women's room! What else was in the... So there's the workers' quarters. There was another basement room. I know this is the thing that tells me where they are, but... Outside, back door, compactor, just 40. Boiler plant. The room next door. Okay. Yep, that's where they were. Okay, you're my enemy. Good. I'm glad. Well, I'm gonna try to figure out... I know there was another way into the basement, and I turned on some electricity down here with the washing machine. This game is so weird. So, hopefully... that, helps us. I just don't remember how I got there. Was it in Chuffy's room? Was there more basement there? Over there? Is that it? Yeah, I like jumped through the, there was what was on the, a Humble Wumba poster on the wall, and I like beaked it, and yeah, it was right there. There's like, kind of like the sign that says where all the batteries are, which I also got all the batteries, so that's a pretty successful day. Okay, fire exit, yeah, I went out there already. So then there's the like toxic waste area, which has the jiggy that I need to, that I could see from Jolly Roger Lagoon. How else do I get to the basement? I don't remember. Maybe it was the train station. I didn't use the sign, I just kind of found them all. I didn't remember anything that the sign said. It probably would have been harder if I tried to use the sign to learn where everything was. This wasn't terribly descriptive. Chuffy! There he is! Chuffy is great. This is definitely not where the basement is. Isn't there another thing down here? I thought there was another... where's the other basement entrance? Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Huh! Thank you. Thank you.